Hello everyone, welcome to your last lesson of topic 8.5 on linear, exponential, and quadratic models. Our learning target for this lesson, we are going to be able to determine whether a linear, exponential, or quadratic function best models a data set. We'll determine which model, repeat of what I just said, linear, exponential, or quadratic best fits a data set, and we'll use fitted functions to solve problems in the context of data. So let's get started.